coming to see you. Be quick now.
Who are you?
It's me, Samson. What have they done to you? What have they done? Your eyes. Your eyes. They didn't tell me.
Come. Over there. Come. No. No, you mustn't cry. Try to talk to me. Tell me, is the sun shining outside? Or is it raining? I can see you. Do you know that? If you tell me that it's raining outside, and the frost has covered the fields, and I can see you wrinkling your forehead, as you used to do. And if you tell me the sky is blue, and the sun is warm, and my father is well, then I can see you smile, and I'll be happy too. Feel it. It's grown again. Like it was before. But my strength hasn't come back. My eyes don't matter. Day by day, I felt it growing. I kept touching it at night. And now it is as it was before. My strength hasn't come back. It hasn't come back. I know. I was wrong. God chose me for our people's leader. And I betrayed him. Tomorrow, they'll take me to the temple of Dagon. The princes of the five cities are coming to see me in chains. I shall pray to God to make me the instrument of his divine will again. You must pray too.
Your father sent this. I had so many things to tell you. And I have told you so little. Forgive me.
Delilah.
There is the judge of Israel, the leader of the Jews, the one who burned our crops, who destroyed our fields, killed our soldiers. The enemy of our people is now under our foot, under the foot of Dagon. His great strength is gone. Destroyed forever by a woman. Delilah!
My lord, I would like to go now.
Am I to believe that you regret what you have done? You will stay.